Hello everybody, Game Cooker US Rocks here. Well, I went out and did it. I bought The Hunter, Call of the Wild against really all my being. But you know, a couple friends said that it was running well enough for them, and so I thought I'd just go ahead and buy it and, you know, just get it over with. So my PC specs have been upgraded a bit since the last time I played the beta. Right now I am sporting a Intel Core i7-7700K with 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM and a MSI Aero GTX 1070. So the graphics settings, as you can see here, put everything pretty much on probably max, I would think. Most of them are on ultra anyway. So should run pretty good as long as the game isn't super buggy. I might play around with some of these other settings here. Where is it? This field of view. I'm not sure exactly. Okay, I'm not sure what happened there. I'm not sure how wide that should be. I mean, I've played games where I put it up to like 100 and it was really like stretched out around my screen. So obviously I don't want to go that high. So I'll have to play around with that just to see what it does, because I don't really notice a difference here in the start screen. So I might just go ahead and put it up to like 65. And we'll see. We'll play with it. Alright, well, I'm going to get started. It looks like that I have to play single player first in order to get the multiplayer access. I'm assuming. So I'm going to start a new game. Always pick the females, although they look pretty ugly. I wish they would have customizable characters. I mean, you would think after freaking all this time that they would make customizable characters. I mean, it's stupid. I mean, that should be just a given in today's world. I mean, look at that. 3. I have no idea where to start. Pacific Northwest? I thought this was all in Europe. Oh, so they have different locations. Okay, that's different. I didn't realize that. Pacific Northwest. Are they talking about the United States? Yeah, I'm just starting, so I don't even know how to even play the game. I mean, I played the beta, but I didn't play it very much, unfortunately. So I'm not sure if I'm supposed to start here, or if we have to start here. I mean, I'm assuming I probably have to start there first, but what the heck? I'll go ahead and give it a try. I was already in the other one for a little while. So we're doing the Layton Lake District. Hopefully I can do some kind of tutorial. I gotta go get my coffee. Gotta have the coffee. I might do some,
You made it here in one piece. Welcome. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here, not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here.
Alright, so you can see, you know, it's a pretty nice looking game. Although it doesn't look as good as I was hoping it would, especially with my specs. Sorry if I'm making noise while I'm drinking. I gotta have my coffee. Otherwise I get migraines. Part of my medicine. How do you take an in-game screenshot? Oh, here we go. System inventory. System. Oh, settings. Key bindings? That's funny. Okay, so... Wow, that's a lot of, my Windows is going off the screen. Open multiplayer menu? So you do that while you're in the game? I guess. I don't know. Let me just get out of here before I waste too much of your time. So I hear something here. We have a white-tailed deer. So we still need to get... gaming license. I was kind of hoping they would do away with that. I mean, yes, I understand it's a hunting game, but I don't like to worry about that. I mean, I just want to shoot stuff. You know what I'm saying? I just want to shoot.
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year.
Really?
If an animal hears you approach it, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse.
I thought that's what you want to do, get in the bushes. I mean, here I'm standing right out in the open. Yeah, tracking animals in this game is pretty rough. Thought the hunter was bad. How do you do binoculars? No. What is this thing? I don't know, nothing. Inventory. Binoculars! Well, what's going on? You gotta hold it? Yeah, I can see nothing. This is a walking simulator.
There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away.
Yes, sir. I hear you.
Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen.
Yeah. Hey. Where's the arm? I gotta change my look.
Are really helpful when locating an animal.
See, it sounds really close, but it's not.
There should be a track nearby.
They shouldn't even hear us from this far away. Especially on the other side of a mountain. Oh, no, how the frick do I lie down? I forgot how to go prone. How the frick do I lie down? Crap. Used to be double Z. I hate the way they have this. How can they be out of sight already?
There. Use your binoculars to get a closer look.
Now they're gonna keep walking.
Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful.
Yeah, no kidding. Whoa. Oh my god. Scare it away now. Oh, there he is, right there. Oh no, are you kidding me? Why is he so freaking low? Ah, come on. There we
Gentle
go.
Now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim.
Yeah, no kidding. Really? It's very annoying. Oh, what happened? How do you take a breath? Ah, it's not right click. Ah! I'm so used to the other game. Garbage. What do you do? Hold breath. Left shift. Are you kidding? Darn. God, I hate that. I wish it would just stay in zoom. That's bogus, man. Left shift. Should be space. See, normally, in this kind of terrain, you would go high and look low, but here they just run away. That's what I didn't like about the demo. I mean, you should be able to get a really good distance away. They're not going to see you. I grew up on a farm. I mean, we had deer in our fields with an easy shooting range, and they would just stand there and look at you. So it's not, this doesn't tell you where they are, though. I should be able to get a good shot here. And the animal heard me. I'm on the other side of the frickin' hill. Sound travels in the opposite direction. I should be able to get a shot here easily. So what do you gotta do? Call? What is that dumb call thing I got? I don't even know how to use them. Oh. I have no idea what that is. I'm so dumb. I grew up on a farm, but I didn't care about, like, hunting. I just shot things. Open. All right, rain. crack, huh? How can they hear me? It's like pouring down frickin' rain. There's no way they should hear me. Of course, as a hunter, I wouldn't be out here in the pouring rain. That's for sure. They should have, like, weather forecasts. You know what I mean? There's no way they should hear me. Not in this friggin' rain. So they're going that way? That's me. That be me, man. Need no help.
Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
There's just no way they'd be able to hear me. Let's be able to climb up on this rock a lot easier. See, I was hoping this game was going to be different. Darn, I wish they would just have double click. Come on. I mean, crawling on the ground. How can it be making that much noise? What's the point of even having it, you know, if it doesn't help? Making any noise anymore. Just now, what does that mean? I checked it just now? I guess I'll do a little exploring. What the heck? I'm getting bored already. Jesus. Pretty horrible, huh? I mean, it's a beautiful world. I don't mind, but I don't like coming out here alone. Walking around by myself. If I had a friend... I am going to shoot something. Oh, give me a noise or something. Might be able to get a shot here. They're walking, that's good. Far. How do you know how far? How are you supposed to not make noise? I mean, it's like, I mean, it's ridiculous. Like, why am I making a lot of noise? Very annoying. I mean, you can walk on rocks without making any noise. I do it all the time when I go out hiking and stuff. Well, I guess that's gone now. see, you should be able to move forward a little bit and then stop. You know, because they're not going to get startled right away. You know? Not from a distance. They might look around a little bit. I mean, maybe, you know, other animals act differently, but I don't know. None of the animals where I live act all weird. Come on. Great, I'm stuck. See, I shouldn't be making any detectable noise. The wind is blowing. You know, it's through the trees. You can't really make, you wouldn't be making that much noise. Just bottom line. Like, I can't even see. Right on top of me. Where is it?
Bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
That should have been a kill. I shot it right from the top. Ooh. Oh, no! Ah, frickin' this thing. I hate it. Ah! I know, you're not supposed to shoot frickin' deer. I wonder if it's gonna give me a penalty for that. Probably. I guess you can't get it because I shot it with a rifle. It's not picking it up. What do you harvest, frickin' thing? So I guess I can't get this. Oh no. I don't even know where I shot from. Is this rabbit? They were letting me harvest everything before. I don't know why they won't let me do it now. I guess rabbits don't count. Where the heck was it? I don't know where it was. That's not it. That's not it. I don't remember where I shot it. That stupid rabbit. distracted me. Black bear. Oh, what's that? Is it dead?
You want to get your bearings. There are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
Well, that's cool. At least when you blow out their spine, that means something. Okay, how do I get out of here? Alrighty. Okay, let me go up to this tower over here.
There's no shortage of ways to earn money at the Hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
Texture problems. I'll go up to this lookout here. So you can't get in the store, can you? Oh, I have a handgun. How do I get the handgun? No, I guess I don't have a handgun. Okay. It's gonna rain all day. Don't rain! So that's all you have to do to activate the multiplayer? Okay, going up.
Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp, it's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there.
Guess I gotta make it to one of these question marks. Is this where I started? I don't remember. Whoa. Oh. Wow. Oh my god. That's where I started, I guess. Shoot. Alrighty, so, wonder if we can... What was that? Wow, geez. There's only one cabin? Maybe this is where I started. I don't know. Oh, I should have looked at the map. Well. Messing up my view, man. Daggone rain. To shoot some more stuff. And map. So down this way. Let's go this way. Oh, okay. I can see it here. This is where I came from? Ah, textures. I messed up. Oh, binoculars, yeah. I guess I should be using the binoculars. What is that? I gotta learn the sounds in this game, because I don't know. Why is it so loud walking on these rocks? Especially when it's raining. Track here again. Why is it so loud up here?
Hmm.
pretty dumb. Gotta get used to, whoa. No. There's just no way they can hear me in the rain. It'd be all jumbled together. Again, I can't seem to get one of these. Now, there's no way you can be quiet, it's just stupid. Very dumb. How do you know? There was little rabbits. They're probably scaring the big ones away on me. Why is it so loud? Shouldn't be loud. I mean, I'm not standing. Trotting, so they're running away. Okay, they're walking now, so maybe I can, let's see what, how this works. Maybe I can get a shot off the cliff here. I'm gonna have to make it to a cabin though soon, I guess. Ah, come on. See, it should give you like a little bit of time before it goes to the red, you know? Like, you know, you should be able to go a little bit before it turns red. See, like, there's no sound even being made. Trotting, so they're running away again, even though I'm crawling on the ground. Like they're gonna be scared of rabbits. So what do you do? I have no idea. I have no idea what that was. Yeah, baby. I don't know what I'm doing. Where's my inventory? I have a deer collar, a deer bleak collar. Whoa. Just came. Oh, it's coming. Oh, what's that, a moose? No, that's not a moose. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's gotta be hurt. I don't know where I hit him. I'm not really used to this game yet. Gotta be pretty hurt though. I had him. How do you examine the blood trail? He ran that way? No, he couldn't have ran that way. I'm confused. There we go. Wish you just did it like the primal game. I can't. It's saying he ran that way. He ran in front of me. He ran this way. Had to. He's got to bleed out. Doesn't tell you what organs. I don't know where to go. I'm not used to this. Blood trail. Bleed rate high. Well, that's good news. So I got to go this way. Don't know which way. It's running exactly. That is really loud, that gun. Like blowing out my ears. Mating call. See if I can see a dead body somewhere. Go with my instincts, man. Yep, they're running. I don't think that's it. Where did it go? Whoa, coyote. Me no like coyote. I'm gonna be going after my kill. Oh, he's going that way. Wasn't even paying attention. Let me go find the stupid blood again. I'm gonna lose this kill now. Come on. Oh, there it is. Okay. Guess he must have ran in a circle and just died. Oh my god, I spilt my coffee. No, I should have drank it. Trivial, wow. No trophy at all? That sucks. Shoot, spilled my coffee. I've got to go clean it up now. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to shut down the video for a sec. I'll be back.
Hey, you're catching on quickly.
I'll be back, guys.